We are going to explore the power of AF templates in the OSIsoft AF Builder for Microsoft Excel. We'll use the template-based transposed attribute functionality to modify the configuration of attributes on existing elements, and then to create some new elements based on existing ones. We're going to start in PySystem Explorer, which is familiar to many of you who have worked with PyAF as the primary tool for configuring templates and elements with PyAF, with Asset Frameworks. And here we're seeing we have some tanks, and these tanks are based on a tank template, which define them. Some of these attributes are PyPoint references, some of them are configured items, and some are database lookups and calculations. But when we return to Microsoft Excel, we're going to use that blue button that says AF Database. That's actually a button, even though it looks like an icon. And we're going to use that to connect to the appropriate PySystem or AF server, and then connect to the tanks database. And we'll see that confirmation that we're connected over on the left side of the button. Then we're going to go to the Import from AF area, select Elements, Find Elements, select our tank as a search route, the tank farm as a search route, and select our tank template. When we click on Search, it will show us our tank. Holding the Shift key down, we'll select the tanks, and when we click OK, now it's going to select which columns we're going to use. We're going to clear all the columns except the templates. That's the only thing we need to define, and then we're going to click on that important button, Transpose Attributes. Here we're only going to select Capacity, Level, and Product, because the template defines the other ones based on calculations or lookups. These are the only things we need to define. When we click OK, and click OK again, you're going to see that the Transposed Attributes functionality has built a table for us where each row is an element and each column is a configuration for an attribute. Now, one of the things we might note is that the level has a little equal sign in front of it and the capacity does not. That's because we've got some syntax working for us here. Where there's an equal sign, we're setting the configuration string, which is that little text string below the settings button in System Explorer. So if we'd like to change that, we can go ahead actually and edit that, and we'll be changing the tag configuration of this attribute. Please note that Excel uses that equal for a formula, so you may need to put an apostrophe in front of it. For the values, we can just change the values in the cell, and it will change the value of the attribute. Then we can click on Export. We're going to set that for Creator Edit, click OK. When we come back and look at our tanks in System Explorer and click Refresh, we should see our changes are implemented here. Here's BA Level 1, which is what we changed the Py tag to, and that's been changed. Another thing we can do is create new elements from old ones. So here I've got tank A, B, and C. If I change their names to tank D, E, and F, and I leave the parent as the tank farm, and then I can make appropriate changes to the products or the tanks, the Py tags, and when I export and say create, now I'll create three new tanks. And we can see that when we go back to System Explorer and click on Refresh, we've just generated three new tanks. Here they are, and they've already looked up all their attributes, they've already got their Py tags, all that worked. Now, just in a few minutes here, I've been able to edit and create a few tanks, but I want to assure you that using this very simple table format, you can do thousands of elements in just an hour or so. In fact, even if you only have a few elements in each template, it can be easier to work one template at a time with like things, and that could show you the real power of templates in PyAF. Because if you create new tabs for each template and just work with the elements one template at a time, you'll be surprised at how quickly you can accomplish a great deal.